This problem is asking me to identify the hypotenuse. The first step towards that is to identify the right angle. And right here is my right angle mark, so I know that angle C is my right angle. Then my hypotenuse, if I take that right angle mark and draw a line like this to make it an arrow, that arrow continues on so that it points to my hypotenuse, which in this case is this line right here. So for this particular problem, line segment AB is my hypotenuse.